Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2012 chemistry past question 15. Chlorination of water for town supply is carried out to A. Make the water colorless, B. Remove germs from the water, C. Make the water tasteful, and D. Remove odor from the water. Now, the purpose of chlorination, which simply refers to what? Adding of chlorine. Chlorination refers to the adding of chlorine during water treatment for town supply. Its main purpose is just actually to kill the germs present in the water. Is to kill the germs present in the water. So therefore, the answer to this question is actually what? Option B. Remove germs from the water. Thank you, and you should subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.